This is the headwaters of the Rio Nambe that drains the south side of Santa Fe Baldy after the Pacheco fire. It's definitely running the full bankful width here, all the way into those edges. And you can see this just, it's probably the water's flowing just under this tree. August 2011, it's the, probably the 14th or 15th of 2011. Had some rainstorms last couple days up in the mountains, getting lots of runoff.